Hi guys, how you doing? So this is just going to be a hair tutorial video, and it's going to be on how to achieve this Hollywood kind of waved up, pin-up style, 50s style, Marilyn style hairstyle. And I don't know if you guys remember, but I did kind of wear hair like this during the summer, but I never featured it in my videos. And some people were asking, like, how did you achieve that? And you know, if you go on my Instagram, you would see it, but it was in blonde. But yeah, this is just going to be a Hollywood inspired hairstyle, and it's going to be featuring this 12 compact heated rollers by Nikki Clark, and it looks like that. I will show you it in a bit, but this is basically the box, and I got this from one of my good friends for my birthday. I also used the Remington curling one, but you don't specifically need this. If you even have, you can use your straighteners or any other curling ones or tongs you have, as long as it gives you heat for your hair. I will explain the method, but this is basically what the heated rollers look like. And they look like that, and this side holds some of the rollers, and it holds 12. So there's 6 on here and 6 on here. This is where it heats up, and there were 6 here and 6 here. So I was warming up 6, and the other ones were cold because you can only fit 6 here, right? Because I didn't have time to put the 6 that were heated and then wait for another 20 minutes while the other heat up. I just used the Remington curling one to kind of just, not essentially curl it, but just to add heat on the hair so that I can kind of add these ones that were not heated up, and that kind of just holds the heat in and also helps the hair to get, you know, a really nice curl and waves. And as for the other 6, what I did is I used it on the top, the ones that were heated. I put 6 at the bottom and 6 at the top, so the 6 cold ones I put at the bottom. And the way I was curling the Remington curling one, I was curling the hair inwards, if that makes sense, and not like the outwards, as you guys can see. So I was curling it inwards for the bottom half, and then for the top half I was curling it outwards, just because you want it to frame your face. So some of it comes like this and like that, and when you brush it together it just kind of gives you this look. And then after using the Remington, all I did was follow the whichever way I was going. So if I was going like this, I followed the rollers until I got, you know, up to where I was. And then it comes with these pins where you just kind of hook it in and it keeps it secure and that. But if you don't have the heated rollers, you can just use cheap normal rollers and just use a bobby pin to kind of pin the curl in. But yeah, this is basically how I achieved this look. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it. The makeup tutorial should be up before this or after. I don't know how, which order I'm going to do it in. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. If you do like it, do thumbs up, and I will try and do more beauty kind of related or inspired, whatever you got. But this is basically for the holiday season, and I hope you enjoyed it, and I shall see you guys soon.
Behind the shore, eroded rocks will fall no more. 'Cause there is a place and I've been there before. This is a town I've seen in dreams of rusted homes that pass by streams, and everyone will leave, it seems. This is a town that I've seen in dreams. Shall no one could fix. There is a house of broken bricks. This is the night it all began. A helpless man left tiny drum, the kind of love that makes your heart go numb. And oh, rainy days, you know that I'll find those words you say. The warmth of marching band can play those symphonies of better days. And when my fooling heart won't break, you know I'll find those words to say. There was a girl beneath the moon, my heart was hers far too soon. And something about her, well, it didn't move. I know she'll stay beneath